not your basic tofu pudding.
Although it may not look very nice, you know?
It's good, right?
Yeah, it's good. Try make it at home. Seriously.
It's the ugliest, but it's also the tastiest. I'll give it 4 out of 5.
This is such a harsh critique. I will give it 5 out of 5.
Five over five?